Yeah, there we go. Those are good. Those are good now. Just keep hitting that hill. Keep hitting that hill. There you go. Observe. Yeah, kick him right a little bit. Yo, mortar's gonna give you a new mark on the far hill. My observe, to observe.
Hey guys, Moydog here, and today I'm bringing you some defensive gameplay from a round of Lashkar Invasion we had live on stream. If you haven't played much of this map, Lashkar Valley is set in the hills of Afghanistan, and as the insurgent squad leader tasked to hold the line, I went to work coordinating an epic defense to hold against the American invasion. I've included a lot of the coordination and setup in the beginning of this video before the fight, so I hope you guys enjoy a little bit of the behind the scenes of what it takes to set up a good defense. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more squad content, and drop me a comment below with your thoughts. And don't forget to check out the live streams at twitch.tv/moydog, where we stream squad throughout the week on every weekday. These streams are a lot of fun, so I hope to see you there. Sponsor time. Hey, SL, where'd you drop that mortar tube? I can't find it anywhere.
If only that mortar was like my Exter wallet with this key tracker, I'd be able to use my smartphone, Google Assistant, Siri, or Alexa within a 60-meter or 200-foot open area to find out where it is.
Okay.
And with the state-of-the-art RFID protection, your cards can't be skimmed by thieves trying to steal your information.
Yeah.
And this tracker, which takes only 2 hours to charge and lasts for up to 3 months, can easily fit in your wallet without causing weird pocket bulges.
Do they have cool designs?
Choose from leather, aluminum, or even a vegan recycled line to fit your style and get up to 45% off now by using the discount code below.
Mortars, sir?
Oh yeah, we don't have the build. Can you do a Logi run? Sponsor time over. Enjoy the video.
Yeah, Bonsai, could you drop that on the southern fob with a 2-move mark?
We got rockets on the way straight into Soviet.
Yep. Will do.
All right. We're gonna try to build up a little dishkas and stuff everywhere.
I didn't take the wrong turn. Shut up.
Can we get that attack mark back on Soviet?
Yeah. Yeah, I have a.
I'm gonna start pulling my dudes back.
I have a bunch of build and ammo. I just need some SLs to start putting dishkas and stuff up around. I just don't have enough space to get it all set up.
Copy. Squad 3, go help him. Squad 3,
dude.
Go help him on the second point, please.
Alright, we're gonna get another fob right here. I'm not doing this on purpose to build a super fob. It's just Lashkar Valley is one of the most difficult terrain maps in squad. And if we don't have the build and the habs and the logis, then we're boned. So like we need, especially insurgents, like people don't realize that insurgents can have 2 habs per fob and they never build the second hab.
Hey, can you see?
Okay, we're gonna get this hab up. This is kind of gonna be a distraction. So Pepe, if you can stay on the AA, everybody else, if I can start getting you guys up on move marker, we're gonna start getting some emplacements up there.
Now you gotta try and get everyone else.
Oh, sorry. One person, Dave, on me. We're gonna dig up the hab. Everyone else, go up.
Cool.
I'm ready.
Let's go. All right, let's do it. Sorry, Six, could you actually leave like 1,000 build in here and then take all the rest of ammo and build to your camp?
Let's assign a squad to each hab. And that way they're responsible for digging all the emplacements.
Two, camp one.
Two, which hab do you want?
Could you, we'll sit up on the tour camp fob. The one just north of the point. Could you pick up all the build and like 1,000 ammo and bring it to the tour camp? We're gonna set up our main defense up there.
Yes, we can take the ones to the northeast of it.
The amount of yellow I see on the side.
That's where Moy's going, if you want to take the one northwest.
Yeah, we have plenty of elevation and stuff on all of these, so you guys should have plenty of build and stuff. Alright! Dude, okay, so this is actually super cool, all right? Stick with me here, all right, guys? Do you have your paints open?
App.
You guys tracking? Okay, because we don't have...
Wait, can I get a rep station somewhere? Unless we have
yeah,
one
I'll get
ready.
One back here. Because we don't have the actual radio on the point, They have 1, 2, 3, 4 IEDs all in these buildings on tour camp. It's setting a trap. Okay? We're setting the trap.
Copy.
I like it. Ammo.
Yeah, just drop them.
Okay, for like the next two runs or whatever, Richard, could you just do 2 full build runs? And then we should be good.
Yep.
Yeah, and 7 will move out and try and secure any place that they'd be setting up cabs. As my guys get back here.
Moy, do you want to hop off again?
I'm sorry? Yeah, if we could
get... Do you want to hop off again?
If we could have, now let's just do like full ammo. I got my mini Lodgy doing some build.
Okay.
And then after you give us full ammo, if you could give the one just to the west full ammo, 3 is going to start setting up there.
Copy that.
Alright, we'll also get some Dishkas up here.
Moy, I have a serious question.
What?
Alright? Alright, listen. Who's better? Air Moy or Air Swizzle?
Air Moy, 100%.
Yeah. What? I still am Moy.
What?
I distinctly remember you blowing up Swizzle under a bridge.
Oh! Hey, you don't.
And I distinctly remember.
Air Moy is 100%.
The roads went out and we
all. Don't talk about that. Okay, I'm gonna talk.
I take you a little while.
Can you actually build the rep station on the Charlie shovel instead?
Yeah.
I'll drive you there.
Dude, Air Moy is 100% the way to go for all your helicopter needs, guys. Let's be real here, okay? Let's be real. Yeah, come in.
There was a helicopter. It's close to us now.
Sounds like it's
more.
Yeah,
you
were later.
Can I go
to
move marker?
We're good.
Yeah. Are you guys getting a rep station here?
Yeah.
For the truck?
No, we're getting into the West Hills.
Yo, Swizz, could you start putting up some emplacements there so we can have like a Dishka and sandbags and stuff?
Yeah, what time?
I think we're gonna put some like razor wire actually around the point so they can't get on. And then up north on the hills, we're gonna get some Dishkas.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Where? Straight north.
Oh, you just...
Let's get out of here. Oh, okay. We got infantry.
Okay, they literally just set down on the western FOB. I blame you for this, Lush.
Hey, we found out...
Hey,
right
here.
Dude,
the
how did you... Pepe, did you not see him?
Down.
The helicopter that flew over you and landed on the FOB just north of you?
Are you gonna be able to save it?
No, I didn't see him. I heard him, but I did not see him.
Dude, I set up an entire defense, and the loudest vehicle in the game flies over the entire team that has machine guns and emplacements, and it goes down.
That's just squad 3. Squad 3 sucks.
Incredible. Incredible. I'm gonna try to take that or take that side over.
Chances.
The HAB was just overrun on attack mark, so let's make sure we try to clear it. Alright, let's try this again.
Okay.
Zelik, I've gone from sub 30 to sub 50 hours grinding, did a little SL like you recommended. Feeling better about my ability. You just gotta believe, man.
No,
I'm glad you've been having such a good time on squad.
My squad's gonna push over.
That's... Dude, it's funny. When you start like just playing and you actually start understanding the game, dude, time just flies. Time just flies.
Yeah, watch your left.
You're about to get...
Man, where do you want my squad?
Yo, can you pick up the medic here, Pepe?
Yeah, if one of you can grab me, I'm a medic. I was gonna try to knife him and he pointed his gun at me. I had to do it.
Approved. Landing is crashing with style. 100%. Thank you. Now you get it. There you go. Can you actually face this downwards? Are you on the radio? Digging it?
I'll try and dig it.
Oh,
hey, I need a sapper.
there a sapper anywhere I can bring a drone to?
Sapper? You want to go do an ID drone with command?
My sapper's yep. all the way out.
Yeah, if you spawn at the tour camp, Bob, on the north side, my sapper can meet you.
I'll just bring the drone over to him. Tell him I'm bringing the drone.
Go to, one guy left at the go to here selfie. On move mark, sapper. And they're going to bring the drone. All right, go to two move marker. I'm having my sapper meet you at that ammo crate.
Yes.
Oh, you
can't do this.
Is that
great?
Is that
All
right, we need to get a Dishka.
Sounds good, squad 2.
You got another one?
Are you guys launching those rockets?
Yeah, you are. I think they're just RPGs. Dude, this is huge. There's so many people over here.
I thought that was enemy, but...
I've never seen such a large concentration of people.
They're kind of on the hill just launching RPGs towards people.
Their habits disabled. Radio's halfway disabled.
Okay, nice.
This should be under control.
Get something up here.
Dude, you can blow up the drone, Commander D.
We're gonna take contact. It sounds like east, southeast. We'll create as well.
I can get a
hey, can we get a... Whoever had that lobby, can you not leave it out here?
People don't realize how important it is to have ammo crates everywhere. So that, like, if you don't have a lot of build, it's still, like, saving a couple hundred, put an ammo crate on the edge, is super important. SPG here, please. Striker mark's about accurate though. Oh, I might have just got it right out of range. SPG or striker on observe. Dude, I think I got it right out of range.
Oh, it's right there.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, shoot.
Squad 7, you got a lot moving up towards you to the north.
That's gonna hit the tree. Oh, sorry, I didn't call that.
I thought I was.
That's my bad.
Back blast.
He's driving away.
I wasn't. Medic.
He's going down the hill.
Going down the hill, yep.
Oh, it's alright.
One of the squads to jump down to the south path. I think it was 5 that's flexing.
Yep, striker's tagged once with the SPG. Dude, I completely didn't call backblast. I'm so sorry, dude. Need another SPG up here.
I need a bandage.
But they don't need no medic. They don't need a bandage.
Is this friendly mortars? Are these friendly mortars? I think they are.
Your guy, your squad 2 right now. That.
Watch the rockets.
Hey, enemy helicopter is landing. South, are those good hits or no?
Hold. Yeah, hold. They're pushing in.
Southwest, I need support, please.
Alright, Blackhawk is coming in on the southwest.
My squad's gonna take down their southeastern half. They're gonna relocate up here, but they won't make it in time.
Just watch one of your YouTube videos. What a coincidence to see you streaming. I got Rising Storm 2 Vietnam for free on Epic, and it's okay. The squad much different. It's a lot different, Joe. If you like the idea of Rising Storm, but you're like, dude, I wish people would communicate a bit more. I wish I was able to do a little bit more than just kind of run around and shoot. Rising Storm, or sorry, Squad is for you. A lot more communication. A lot more sandboxy. More vehicles.
Fucking disco time.
It's pretty much everything that you would want to, I guess, add on the Rising Storm. In a modern shooter instead of, you know, Vietnam era. Taco. If you like the idea of Rising Storm, you're going to add on top of your, like, enjoyment of those types of games. On Observe. Blackhawk. What's up, Mooch? Hope you have a good day. Can I get shovels up here for the ladder?
Are you missing a tire or something?
Thanks, Kitten. Choosing the map?
I just wiped a whole squad with two grenades. They didn't get the hab up. They're dead.
Dude, are you serious? Oh, man. This... Specialist Johnny right here just Ramboed the entire team. That's crazy.
We have
doinks. We have rockets on Observe Mark.
Is that a heli up there? Or... Is there an enemy hab over there?
They dropped it, yeah.
Okay.
Enemy hab, enemy heading
south, southeast.
Woo!
Southeast.
I got you.
Okay, thank you. Taking contact from the south southeast next to you guys. Dave.
Helicopter coming east to
southeast.
Get this. Come on, crate up.
Sorry, northeast.
Northeast. He's past Observe Mark. Rockets are out.
Yeah, it looks like my guys are gonna save it. We're good. Southwest safe.
Helicopter is landing.
Bravo. Dude, why they keep on trying to do these crazy hot drops like into the hills. I think you guys are laughing about these fobs, but honestly, by setting up these fobs, we've picked like we've talked about like super fobs and like when you make a fob, you want to make sure whether it's a super fob or not, but you want to make sure a fob is like in a playable area, right? You want to put it in the area. These fobs that we've managed to make are the places that if I was attacking, I would want to go. So I would want to set up somewhere around here. I'd want to set up on this town. Obviously, I would love to set up here, but this is a little bit too far. So we've removed three places where the enemy can set up, and they're now having to choose some really bad spots to deploy. They're trying to do hot drops on the side of a hill, which is just bad and tough. The only place where they have kind of one relatively safe landing is here, but then they're going to be stuck in a bowl. And then down here, because we've zoned out with other stuff, it's kind of easier to shoot. So it actually kind of works out. Bad if you're a bad pilot? It's not necessarily a bad if you're a bad pilot. It's just it's a bad spot because of how hard it is for the infantry to get set up. I'm not saying like a pilot can't get there. I've seen plenty of pilots do, you know, the side of the roof type stuff.
Can't see where.
But they just can't get situated that way.
Right.
One or two people can stay here and just kind of man the guns. They keep trying to peek their head. We got him close. Yeah. Approved. Yeah, we're starting to get overrun on this northeast side.
We're sending as much firepower as we can.
Can we get? Can I update you some mortar marks? We need him close.
Yeah. What? You observe?
No. Yeah. Yeah, any of these mortar mocks, just right outside the line.
Alright. Tell me how they are.
Got one. Yeah, if you can put it on, like a little further than our observe. Just like, here?
Yeah.
Just that whole hill, they're starting to come over. Medic!
Here.
Perfect.
Oh, shit.
shit.
Yeah, just watch yourself. These are friendly mortars. No, those are perfect. Just, you're shielding us right now.
Broken arrow.
Yeah, right. Those are perfect, dude. Oh man, those rockets landed so short. Yeah, you hit up our entire hill. Oh, I can't do it. It's alright. Yeah, it's alright. You can push the mortars out a little bit more. Just east. Yeah, there we go. Those are good. Those are good now. Just keep hitting that hill. Keep hitting that hill. There you go. Observe. Yeah, kick him right a little bit. Yo, mortar's gonna give you a new mark on the far hill. My observe, to observe. Can you leave this undug like that? That's perfect. Starting to push north.
Now I got it.
Yo, Six, can we have a lodgy run to a tour camp one? East? Yeah, there's... Yeah, we need some more build for some fortifications out here. Okay, that'd be perfect. Yo, if you could also like shuttle a couple, like another 1,000 from that fob grab right now, so we can get a whole bunch here. They close here?
Yeah,
right. Mortars. We're overrun. Just get mortars danger close on this hill. Right. And the hab. Mortar's gonna be danger close. Yeah, just hit our hab. Hit our hab. Just keep firing. Keep their heads down on the east, northeast side. Yeah, good job. Good mortars. Good mortars. Yeah, our hab's on spawnable now, so just keep pushing to northeast. Whoa. Yeah, watch me. You're taking snaps. Watch yourself. Oh. No, no, lasered! Oh, yeah. No!
This is getting tense.
I'm gonna need shovels here. We need to get our line back up. We need to get our line here.
Alright, shovels.
They're starting to breach. Hold the line! Hold the line! Need the line up here, guys. Okay. Come on now. There we go. Good job, guys. Keep this up.
Oh,
keep this
you,
up. We got a black eye. You see it lasered? Yeah, flying south. Yeah. Black Ops coming in. Oh, he's down. Black Ops down. Good shot with the Black Ops. Yo, Mildew, I need you up here. Mildew, I need your shovels here in barbed wire.
Wait, why is he already at me?
All right, we just want to make sure they can't get over here.
Take a fire.
Yep. I want to toss some smoke here. Let's finish these, this and then get back behind our line. Get this up. They're about to breach. Good shots. Good shots. Good shots. What's that? Here south. Yep. Observe here. Yeah, tell me where you want him.
Copy.
Good job, guys, good job. Go, and plenty of ammo credits.
Can we get some mortar support on D7?
Where's my sapper? Nerd, you're gonna be going towards, move mark. Gonna have another IED drone. I'm sending you to the hab that's on the point, man. That one's safer. Good job, guys. Let's get that last couple barbed wire just north. Let's get that up. And then let's be on our lines. Good job, guys. Good job.
Reloading. Reloading.
People taking shots from the defense mark here. We are you mortaring on the southeast side? Yeah, so far so good. Good job, guys. Guys, when you duck IRL, it helps. It helps. You try it. Try it helps you. You. Oh my! Almost got obliterated. See, it helped. I ducked IRL. I didn't get backblasted. Yo, keep it up. Observe, observe. Dude, I've been running around without even reloading. Gonna give you that updated fire mission marker. Coming over on two observe one. GG. Guys, that was amazing. GG.
That was so fun.
GG. GG. Great games, guys. That was a lot of fun. GG.
Good job.
Damn, dude. What a game. That was amazing. GG, guys. GG. That was insanity, dude.
Insurgent deaths don't count.
Insanity.